I'm Ashley. I am a fifth year senior here at Central, and I'm majoring in marketing and logistics in the College of Business, and I've worked at the CME bookstore for about 4 years now.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I also work at the bookstore with Ashley. This is my second year here at CMU, and I am majoring in business also. Right now I am standing in front of our Adidas wall at the bookstore, and like the sign says, they are the official outfitter for CMU and all the sports teams. The sweatshirt we just got in this fall, and it's been very popular.
So sometimes we also carry things that you wouldn't expect, such as this really cute floppy hat. It's perfect for spring and for fall. It's got the flying C on the front and a cute little tie in the back. Very stylish, very cute. Okay, so a couple things that we can't keep on the shelves are these two items here. This women's fit jersey is really popular, particularly because it's kind of like a crop top style and it's more modernized, and the girls just love it, especially for tailgating season. And then on the other end of the spectrum, we've got this really nice, fluffy, super soft jacket. It's a quarter zip jacket, and again, we can't keep it on the shelves. The girls like how soft it is and how warm it is for the fall season. Okay, so here's another popular item. Both men and women love this hockey jersey, kind of because it's vintage, and again, it's got that cross stitch that's really popular for people right now. And it's got maroon, gold, and white, all of the same colors in it. So one really cool thing about the bookstore is we're a one-shop stop for our Chippewa family. We've got everything from newborn all the way to our alumni section over here on the wall. We've got a lot of really cute new items in. I love this one. This is one of my favorites for a little girl. I think it's adorable. And then, like I said, we've got everything that we need for our alumni as well. Big slogan here that we have is Forever Maroon and Gold. All those items that have that on there sell really, really well.